Ba PF. Busho wa miro wani nani? Wa miro wani nani mwe bantu bakwalesa? Wa kweba tinga bambepeshe chintu na mwikala zi kwato kwa babantu. Ngabami bala mibati mubaka bwalala. Na mwikala zi. Wa muntu wali bakurile spatala. Wa wikila na building isuma. Local government. Na mwikala no la babantu atifutwa bombanisi. Ni nani wa miro wa kana landa? Ma aba UPND sengati bawina ma election bufi. Baba pa bantu elo mama Zambians mule iruka abana ndio kweba tamanga ndala bakuria 48000 zibanani abalela ndani ba UPND tirafo kuishiwo muntu uwapangira ramanganda mabana Zambia balombe pasana na wikalo muntu alakube pomfi na ona wikalisha na mbenzo na wisula kwati kati yeti na wisula na wikalisha mule be pusha ba UPND mwabe pusha kushe ba UPND wai mwa kwati robufi umwina wa manganda li 48, wefwa tuishibe, fumwa tuwebele kaidi, hapa mwini mgovernment. Basa nguwa mtu wa masaka ya ndalama, tukuishwa, tulefwa tuishwa kwa ukwa fumisha ndalama eshi, bebe ni abantu, neko shala mkubwa mbele shi ndalama shu bapokele. Nibala ni abe ni bandalama, noti ya tuwapoka fia ndalama, ne mila ndusha hapu hapu pene. Tulingia tuwaisha fwema Zambians, we don't care. We need to know who is the owner of those 48,000, which were accused about PF wa tebele wa manganda. Mwariona wina mashina ya bantu, mwaona ule shina ba itika rungu, mwaona ule shina la kwa tesina rungu, mwaona ule mashina ya kwa chitotela, mwaona ule shina kwa chitaluchurufia, mwaona ule mashina ya kwa chimbaka mbwiri. Umula nduwa bufi. God hates our nduwa wepo bufi. And you, PF na mwikala, bada mimepesha. Wa muntu wa libombe nchito, alakuwa batiwa ukabuwa lala. Wawapangila mabridge Western Province, wawapikila ama light kumushi. Kushala malaiti, wawapangila misebo, wawapangila spatala, wawapangila maskuru. But today they are insulting you, and you cannot talk. Then who has witched you? Na kamua ichefe kara isaka ku outside the country, kwamba kupontela. As grassroots media, we are not going to sit down to be in a government where people are just cheating. Because lies cannot build this country. We are not going to accept the president of the Republic of Zambia to cheat us. There is no money. Today is in UK. The other day is in America. The other day is in South Africa. And they are telling you they have got no money. As grassroots media, we want Ngamwalanda to get chaso. Ngatwalanda kweba tebele zingarume. Mapangio ni musebo na onaika. That's what we want. Ngatwalanda kweba kukadeni kwefa kupangwa musebo. We want you, Minister of Infrastructure, to go out and see and work. That's our duty.